So drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
And here we go, last qualification match, last opportunity for teams to show what they can do. And we've got cargo in the air. Cargo on the ground, and Red Alliance getting their quintet. Blue Alliance coming up one short. But this is very close, 24-20 at the conclusion of the Economist. This can certainly go either way. Red Alliance, though, has some aces in its pocket. Aces high over there, rank number 4. And Grasshoppers, rank number 2. Both of them looking to hold on to their ranks, or perhaps aces high. We're going to move up to 3, and Grasshoppers to number 1. The 4 rank, 1 tier. Over on the Blue Line side, we've got teams in the middle, looking to show off what they can do. All the teams on the Blue Lines have shown during the course of the competition that they can switch their strategies on just a moment's notice. I've seen some incredible defense played by the Blue Lines teams, as well as offense. Black Magic lining up now. They're moving over into the hanging position. We'll see if they're going to do that now. As we get plenty of time left in the match, we'll show that they can, in fact, go up. Now, Black Magic has got a strategy that puts them right up to the edge, which means that they can potentially allow enough room for two other robots to go in there up to the traversal room. We'll see if they will try that now. Meanwhile, we have got other robots playing right now. Here comes 1099 on the Blue Line, so the score in the low goal. They've got 13, but over on the Red Alliance, dominating performance. 36, Cargo score already, well past the ranking point. There goes two more from Ace High, Black Piper, and their robot. 30 seconds remaining in the match. 4 red Cargo scored by 176, up goes 95. They're going to use their grasshopper-like appendages to go up onto the high rock. There they go. 176, latched on securely. They are looking to go up